self-directed learning is how we teach at Bailey, Twine, and Hope. It's a lot of allowing people to ask questions and then teaching that way. It creates a more engaged learning environment and makes for children who really want to keep coming back and learning more. Are starting by offering education here on premises. Our actual goal, though, is to bring the animals into schools, especially schools that don't necessarily have access to this sort of setting. So we'd really like to get into urban schools. People who live in the city don't necessarily ever have interaction with farm animals, so it's a very abstract idea to them. So honestly, one of the biggest things we would like to do is have schools that have more funds support schools that have less funds. So we would like to go into schools maybe in our area or areas surrounding that might be more well-funded and have those schools cover the cost for other urban area schools. I knew I wanted to offer some kind of education that wasn't what you would call traditional when I dropped out of high school when I was 16. I never had a great time. I didn't like being around kids my age. They weren't great to me. And I also really loved learning, but I didn't feel like I fit the mold of what traditional learning was. So my whole life I've been looking for something outside of that. And that's where I came across self-directed learning.